After there was outbreak of corona, institutions closed up. That was a government order. And the government started giving us programs that we had to meet before the students are called. And the programs they gave us, they gave us manuals, and there was something about hand sanitizer, where we were to wash our hands, use hand sanitizers. So we did that. Also,
the ingredients that we use when preparing aquas, we have ethanol, distilled water, hydrogen peroxide, and glycerin.
And we came up with hand sanitizers. We are using the formula from the World Health Organization WHO, and we started preparing in April hand sanitizers. We made our hand sanitizers, then we were happy and we decided that denatured ethanol from Mumia's factory. We were told we could not, we must be given a duty exemption, which we did, and right now we get denatured ethanol from Mumia's, and we are able to produce hand sanitizer any amount, anytime.
Hello, me ni farm manager, so nasimamia hiyo idara ya kilimo, na kama hitajiko kwa vocational training, tumeiweka ili kusaidia wanafunzi kupata ile akili na maarifa ya kuweka vitu mbalimbali. Mradi ambayo tumeweka mradi ya nguruwe, hizo tuliweka kwa sababu huwa zinazaa kwa haraka sana. Na upande wa chakula pia sio lazima utumie pesa mingi sababu nguruwe.
COVID is real, and the only thing we can appeal to the students to do is to follow the protocol where it is laid down. And as trainers and as administration, we have to keep on reminding all parties that this is the only way to succeed. We don't want a situation where there are cases identified in this institution, then we close down. That will not be for the benefit of the students, the benefit of the community, and even to the benefit of the trainers. We love our students and we want to be with them until when they do the exams.